भूमि पेडनेकर हैज प्लेज्ड टू फीड 550 इम्पॉवरिश्ड फैमिलीज इन लविंग मेमोरी ऑफ सुशांत सिंह राजपूत. भूमि एंड सुशांत हैड वर्कड टुगेदर इन सोन चिड़िया विच रिलीज्ड इन 2019 एंड भूमि डिसाइडेड टू पे अ ट्रिब्यूट टू द लेट एक्टर इन द प्योरेस्ट वे. She took to her social media handles and announced the same. The actor joined hands with director Abhishek Kapoor's wife Pragya's Ek Saath The Earth Foundation to feed the impoverished families. Earlier, Sushant's debut film director Abhishek Kapoor and wife Pragya Kapoor had pledged that they will feed 3,400 impoverished families through the NGO. A while ago, Bhumi had reacted to the news of Sushant's death by sharing a behind-the-scenes still from Son Chidaya on her Instagram page and remembered the late actor. Son Chidaya is considered to be one of the best films of Sushant Singh Rajput. He co-starred with Ranveer Shori, Manoj Bajpayee and Ashutosh Rana in the film set in the harsh, dusty ravines of Chambal in the 1970s. Sushant and others in Son Chidaya played the roles of dacoits who fight among themselves while taking on the cops also. They shot the film in the ravines of Chambal, where Sushant took his telescope to gaze at stars and planets. The film was critically acclaimed for its storyline and for the performances of the cast.
Son Chidaya ek aisi film hai, agar aap dark film mein dekhna pasand karte hain, aap realistic cinema dekhna pasand karte hain, to nishchit taur par ye aapke liye behtareen choice hai. Main is film ko deta hoon 5 mein se 3.5 star.
Sushant was found hanging at his Bandra home in Mumbai. The police say he died by suicide and was depressed. The actor's tragic demise left his closest industry friends and co-stars shaken to the core. Kriti Sanon, Shraddha Kapoor, Bhumi Pednekar, Rajkumar Rao are among the many co-stars who have felt a deep sense of loss. Sushant Singh Rajput, who played lead roles in films such as Shuddh Desi Romance, Detective Byomkesh Bakshi, MS Dhoni, The Untold Story, Kedarnath and Chichore, was also a popular name in the television industry. In fact, he started his career with TV shows and became a household name after playing the role of Manav Deshmukh in Balaji TV soap Pavitra Rishta, his second project in the entertainment industry.
Subscribe to Midday India. Get direct notifications on all our videos by clicking on the bell icon.